Kelly, what advice do you have for parents who might go through a recurrence of having an advanced cancer? And tell me, how do you thoughts or recommend they should communicate the reality of this disease to the family?
So that's a big concern that comes up. And, you know, for the similar rules apply as the first time around.
Yes.
Being honest,
yes.
You know, it's an upsetting thing. It's an emotionally charged time, too. So sometimes parents can't get through that conversation without a little help.
Yeah.
So sometimes it's helpful to have another family member around that can, if you become emotional, which is appropriate, but could be upsetting and hard to get through that conversation, they can kind of help pick that up and give the information and reassure the child or children that there's still going to be people there to take care of them and that their mom or dad loves them and, you know, they're going to do the best that they can. So I think it's a similar situation. Being honest is really important.